Hey YouTube, I got good news from YouTube today. Hi, Just Eat It. Good news, after reviewing your dispute, Audio Network has decided to release their copyright claim on your YouTube video. So here's what happened. I joined this Audio Network and to get music for my videos because, you know, I'm trying to do something unique here. And so I'm willing to purchase some soundtracks that sound a little bit better. And I applied my soundtrack that I got at Audio Network to this video I made on Hodge Kitchen. It's in the middle of the video. And I got a copyright dispute. So I didn't know. The letter I got from YouTube kind of looked like it was disputed by the creator of the content of the video or the music, but it was actually from Audio Network. And so I disputed the claim and sent back YouTube a letter and told them why, that I had acquired the music through membership on the Audio Network website and it was legitimate. And it took them about 2 days to come back to me, and they sent me this reply. And again, it says, good news, after reviewing your dispute, Audio Network has decided to release their copyright claim on your YouTube video. So here's my next question. When YouTube sent me the letter claiming there was a dispute, they said don't challenge this dispute unless you're confident that you can win it. So on a couple of my videos, I did a Weird Al intro, and I really like it. And yeah, I got the music from Just Eat It from Weird Al's song, but I kind of like it, and I didn't use the whole song, I just used a portion of it. And also, I was doing some reading on copyright law, and from what I can understand, it's very hard to enforce copyrights on a parody. Now, Just Eat It is in itself a parody of Michael Jackson's Just Beat It, and my intro on some of my videos is in fact a parody of Weird Al's Just Eat It, because I took off his video and I created my own with pictures I bought from Dreamtime. So I really like that intro and I want to use it. So YouTube says don't challenge disputes if you don't think you can win, and I don't want to challenge those videos, because what happens is whoever owns the copyrights on the Weird Al song said, yeah, you can use it, but we want the rights to monetize it. Now, I'm not at a point yet where I can monetize. I've got 267 subscribers, and it's growing daily because I've got a contest going and some of my friends are trying to help me. But eventually, when I get to 1,000 subscribers and I can monetize, I would like to continue to use the Weird Al parody, but I don't want to use it if he's going to monetize the videos, because really, most of the work I put some work into that intro. I won't deny, and I won't deny that it's Weird Al's song, but I'm not using his video. I'm using my pictures. And so if anybody out there is an expert on copyrights and has any feedback they could provide me on, if you think I should challenge the use of that intro or not, because I don't want to have to take down. I've got 4 or 5 videos that use that intro, so I'm just letting it ride the way it is. I guess Weird Al eventually will get the money from that, and I like Weird Al. I don't care if he makes a buck off of me. I'm also wondering if Weird Al can monetize my video, if we can both monetize my video. And then I'm wondering, if we're both monetizing my video, if it will cut down on whatever residuals I might make from monetization. Before YouTube changed the rule, my videos were monetized, and I made a few bucks here and there, and I really appreciate it. And I don't want to get anybody's dander up and feel like I'm stealing from them, because I try not to. I want to be original for both people that watch my videos, and, you know, any material that I put into them. So anyway, if you have any feedback, please post it in the comments below. And please like and subscribe. I really need to get to 1,000 subscribers so I can monetize, and I appreciate that. And I appreciate you stopping by, and I appreciate your interest in this video. And I'm going to just, at the end here, I'm going to just show you that Just Eat It intro that I want to use on all my videos, but I probably won't unless I can clear up this issue. Thanks a lot. Bye.
Chicken, have some more.